it's a bad trade. There's no way around it. Like, player for player, it's a bad trade. I mean, I know that they had a need to fill, and they had to fill that need. But I think you could have got more for Taylor Hall. I mean, I can't imagine that New Jersey was sitting there and saying, you know, that's it. All we're giving you is Larson. They couldn't, you know, if you can't wiggle something more out of New Jersey, then go somewhere else. Because if all of a sudden all these second-tier defensemen are in the mix, there were a lot more teams that they maybe could have dealt with. I just, you know, man for man, it's a bad trade. And I know you need defensemen. I know you have to fill that void. But man for man, it's a bad trade.
I would have thought they would get at least a second-round draft choice along with Adam Larson, and the second round pick could have been given to Boston next year for Peter Chiarelli. He's going to need a second round, extra second rounder next year. Larson to me seems like so many of those young defensemen now that are getting signed to these 6-year contracts, along with Oscar Klefbom in the Oilers, Olli Maatta in Pittsburgh. They look at him and say, okay, you're a good player, we'll sign you to 6 years for $4 million a year, and which is what Larson's making, and they see that it's good value over the term. He's not going to give the Oilers a whole lot of offense. I do think, however, he's going to play in the first pairing. I mean, you look at the Oilers defense. If he played in the first pairing in New Jersey, he can play in the first pairing in Edmonton. New Jersey was a better team than Edmonton last year, so he plays lots of minutes, and he'll be the defense of conscious, the Travis Hamonic type, but they still need an offensive defenseman to move the puck up the ice and play the point in the power play. And I think Peter alluded to that too. That still isn't there. They don't have a guy to run the power play, to quarterback the power play. And certainly need that with Connor McDavid on the team.
And their best bargaining chip to get that guy is gone now. So I don't know where they find that number one, or they're just going to have to carry on without it, or what the plan is. But you had a real great bargaining chip there, and you spent it on Larson. I don't know. I don't like it much at all.